Hello? Are we alive, bro? There we go. We are alive. Yippee! Okay, get out of here. YouTube is trying to show me things. Hello, cottage. Love to see you. Welcome, welcome. Let's get the big camera for the pastel. Oh, he is here. I don't know what this music is. Is the music okay? Hold on, I'm just gonna do it. He is here. I don't know what this music is. It's a bit whack. Trying to listen to Persona Chill, and it's like, it's just giving me like Persona not chill. But how is everyone? If you're joining us, welcome, welcome. Lovely to see you, my guys. I'm just gonna put this one on. It's a jazz cafe mix. Ooh. Today we're just gonna be playing Alicia. Some Epic Alicia as usual. I'm gonna do my dailies and we're probably going to work on getting some money. Cause yesterday I was reading. Yesterday, if you were unable to make the stream, I got this horse. I got cheesecake, hoping that he will make me mad money. Hopefully will. Yes. And then I've put up Powerhouse here because I refuse for him not to make me more money than he has. He's made me like probably like 40k in total, and it's really annoying because I spent a lot of time making him good. And also he's got good stats, but I don't understand why he's not making me more money. And also I got this horse, which is a speed horse as well. She's just pretty. She's got no potential. I was hoping to get a potential horse out of her. Powerhouse has made me no money once again. Cheesecake. I put Cheesecake up for 40k, and then I put her up again for... Hello, Autumn. Welcome, welcome. Love to see you, my guy. We're just chatting. I've put her up for 40k, and now I put her back up for 15k. As you can see, she's making me mad money. How are you, my dude? What y'all been up to? It's been a while though. I'm Moonlight. Oh my gosh, it's so funny because yesterday when I was streaming as well, a bunch of people came back and they're like, I'm this person. Everyone's changed their usernames. Hi, Cinnamon. Welcome, welcome. Lovely to see you, my guy. How are you? But yeah, so today I'm not too sure what we're gonna be doing. We're probably maybe trying to breed some more amber creams. But I did lose money from breeding yesterday, so I don't want to breed loads, cause, I will probably lose more money than gain, so we'll see. But we also were gonna do some racing today, cause of course. And we might actually try to breed for some more, another speed horse, because my current speed horse right now is Cinders, but her stats is not very good, so Pastel is walking on my keyboard. Thank you, Pastel. Oh yes, Pastel, I'm rank 37, which is pretty high, honestly. I accidentally erased like right after the ranking started. So like my top person is 87,000. I think my top person is in the top 30. Where is this person? I don't know, but they're up here, which is nuts. Anyway, remember the butter horse? I don't know if I do remember the butter horse. Oh my god, no way. I bred your amber cream yesterday. Oh no, I'm sorry I didn't give you anything pretty. That's devastating. Truly devastating. What was butter horse? Now I'm curious. This thing is falling off. Can you stay? This pop filter. My pop filter is falling off. I don't even use it, but. Oh my, sorry, Jesus. Was the butter horse like a what's the word, palomino horse I got or something? Okay, what should we do? I feel like I want to breed first just to get people in. We'll lull people in with a the false sense of security by breeding, and then as soon as I race, everyone just leaves, but it's fine. You gotta do what you gotta do. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of Limit, because Limit's not making me any more money anymore. And I want to keep this horse up the whole time. Has this horse been bred with once? Hello, Diffuse. Lovely to see you again. Welcome, welcome. I'm doing good, my guy. It's only got bred with one time. This is what happens when you try to make money off of like speed horses. They just don't make any money. It's so annoying. I have a love hate relationship with the new mane genetics. Yeah, what do you guys think of the new mane genetics? I've not honestly felt much of a difference. I mean, maybe a little bit, but not really. Have you guys felt much of a difference? I don't think this horse made me that much money, so I'm gonna get rid of this horse as well. We got this Amber Cream when trying to breed blacks yesterday. And ugly. Okay. I'm gonna check the Discords to see if there's any good speed horses up right now. It's nice, so I'm trying to breed out the Flaxons. I bet. Cause I don't even know. How does it make it so that Flaxons are like easier to get? I'm not sure. I don't have a laptop anymore to play this game with. Aw, that's sad. That's devastating. I hope you'll be able to get Pastels making a ruckus. Hope you'll be able to get somehow to play the game again. Okay, let's see. Yesterday, temporarily removed. Damn it! Okay, someone put up an okay horse, but he's not up anymore. There's a 98 speed horse up. I don't know about him. There's a Featherlight though. I'm gonna try to get this one. It's a blue roan. I would love to have a blue roan. I fucking love blue roans. Blue roan. 100x100. It's got more speed than strength. More speed than strength. This guy? No. He's not here. They took him down. They took him down. It's really annoying when that happens. Sorry. Yo, Monday, let's go. How are you, my guy? Welcome. It's awful because you can't see the name, the main genetics of the horse I'm breeding. So it's like Russian roulette, bro. Monday, do you have any good horses I could put up that aren't dead heart-wise? That would be, horses I could breed with. That would be nice. Oh, okay, there's another horse. I'm trying to get a good speed horse. This is what I'm looking for. Oh, it's got no hearts though. It's got 88 iron grip. I just woke up. Good to see you're not streaming. I know, dude. I was waiting till I saw you're online on Discord. I wanted you to be around. I didn't want to wait. I didn't want to stream at 3 a.m. anymore again. No, all my horses are dead. Hello, Zydie. I'm so sorry. I cannot pronounce things, but hi! Love to see you, my guy. Welcome. I like horse and roulette. Hello, son! I'm sick, so I had time to watch you. Hell yeah, dude! Yeah, I was chilling with some ill people yesterday. It was quite funny. Yesterday, my entire audience was just sick people, all from the UK, because like, yeah, I was streaming in the morning in UK time, which is terrible for like every other country. So we were hanging out. It was good. Monday, the only horses up right now that have pot are, on Discord at least, are fucking speed horses, and I don't think I should be breeding those. What do you think? Remember when we raced on speed and I won? Which horse was in control? For real, dude. Whenever people beat me. on control horses, and it hurts my soul, man. It hurts my soul. Well, if you bred a full speed horse, you can climb to all the points. It's true. True. Alright. This is where... Because, dude, I go onto Alicia Breeding Services, and there's so many horses up, but they're all, like, magic horses. And so it's nuts. Let me see if there's any decent ones. Like, speed ones. I think I saw a speed one. There's this one. It's a 100 downhill thrill, 98. It's a Palomino. Where is it? It's a speed. It's a speed only. It's not blitz. What is it? It's full mane. It's a full long horse as well, which is quite nice. I think it's full long. Yeah. It's not Austin, I'll tell you that. Hello. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. What? This person. Oh my god. Yo. Woo. British? British. I'm incredibly tired. On the bus home from college. Sorry. I'm so sorry to all the British people. I apologize. I am Poland. I hate my country. Oh, that sucks. I'm new to the channel. Bro, you're new to the channel? Hello? I don't know how on earth you found me, my guy. But this is a wonderful game called Alicia Online. Basically what this game is it's like Mario Kart, but you're on horses and you can take care of the horses and you can breed the horses. And there's two different game modes. There's Magic, which is Mario Kart, and then there's Speed, which is hell, and that's I only play that. But it's fun, I promise. Anyway, so and then you can get horses and stuff, and as you can see, there's these little stats here, and then we've got levels and grades and all this fun stuff around here, and this thing over here too, and so basically there's different stats, and all these different stats do different things, and the only way you can get good horses for racing is you have to breed them with other players' horses. So as you can see over here, I'm breeding, and these are all other people, actually not these ones, but the 99% of these horses are other players' horses. And as you can see, I have to pay people 10k carats to, I pay other players to breed their horses, so there's like an economy and stuff. So yeah, welcome. Hey, you should play it, you should download it, it's free. It's Alicia Online. It's a Korean horse game. Anyway. What was I doing? I was looking for this horse that doesn't exist. Been playing since 2018 and could not tell you where this game. Sorry, I can't read, dude. I actually can't read. It's not your fault. Where this game came from is such a mystery. I could tell you all about the history of Alicia Online. Me and Monday have looked, we have deep dived into the history of Alicia Online. I could tell you where this game came from, when it was developed, who it was developed by, when it got shut down, when it got put up again. I could give you a whole history lesson, and not even breed at all. Okay, I need to find a horse to breed with. 89. This one's good, actually. Oh my god. This one looks like it's dead. This one does not seem like it's still around, but we will see if it's still around. I think it's a curly. Yeah. Spiky, curly, black, full speed. Uh-huh. That's not around anymore. Yeah, let me tell you. Dead. Yeah, I've been playing Alicia since 2015, so it's 8 years this year, which is pretty epic. I'm pretty sure it got revamped in 2015, but my account is, I started playing Alicia in February, I remember that, but my account was born in July. Because I think I played it before accounts were a thing. There was one account everyone used, and you could just run around the ranch on this female character, and it was like, let's go. Anyway, I might just breed with some random. with random stats. I mean, random stats? No. Random horses that say they have got pot and just try my luck. I think the servers are in late 14. Yeah, I can't remember exactly, but yes. Because I found it through where everyone else found it through, which was a Star Sable YouTuber that I followed. He looked at my horse. pot 91. How Alex affords a server, we will never know, baby. One of Alicia's many, many mysteries that is probably best just to leave up to mystery and not go poking around in his stuff, because, you know, the last time that happened, the server almost got shut down, but it's fine. Anyway, should I brew this horse? Monday, I need your opinions. And should I breed with this horse? What potential is better for speed? Okay, so basically there's a couple potentials you could use, but the two main ones you should use is Strong Heart, because this makes your gauge fill up over time when you're not boosting, which is very good for beginners and also just really good. And then there's also Resourceful. You obtain a shit ton of gauge from Silver Horseshoes. A lot of the really good players, like the best speed players, they use Resourceful. So if you are going for one, I would say go for Resourceful. But when you're trying to get Resourceful, you somehow get Strong Heart, keep it, because it'll be good. I don't know what tag it is. Okay. I lost it anyway, so that's fine. Alright, whatever. We'll give it a go. Should I breed it with Twilight? Yeah, I'll breed it with Twilight. If it works. Can I not breed it because I'm riding on it? Is that still a thing? Nope. The game's just dying. No problem, man. You can ask me all the questions about Alicia Online and speed. I like talking about it. Yeah, and I know way too much. A little way too much, let me tell you. Bro, my Alicia's not working. Oh wait, I know why. There we go. My next class is in like 3 minutes. Oh, no worries, dude. Thanks for stopping by. It was lovely seeing you and talking to you. Take it easy, my guy. I hope your class is epic. Bro, I should have thought Alicia. I thought the servers were lagging, and I was like, how the heck are the servers lagging? That's a sooty. I wish it. I really want a sooty. I would love a sooty racing horse. I want a sooty. I also want a, for some reason, I've been really wanting a, what's it called? A leopard. Because I saw someone have this the other day, and I was like, the fuck is that? I forgot it was in the game, so now I want it. Also, just like the way sooties look. Or maybe a Fleabin or a Blue Roan. I would die for a Blue Roan. Oh my god. Let me tell you, dude. I hope it is, because it's Civics. Don't even know what that is, bro. But I hope it's nice. I hope it's fun. I hope you enjoy yourself. This one's got pot. 63-51. Lord have mercy. That's a weird split. Oh, there's only 13 pages. I'm gonna read with these speed ones. It's Advanced History. Why didn't they just call it Advanced History then? What do you learn in Advanced History? Do you go even farther back? Sorry, you have to go to class. I can't be asking you a question. Look, it's little baby Twilight. It's like if Twilight was a little baby. Imagine if it's just like a little clone. No, it's not. You don't know. That's fair. Alright, where is this? Mm-hmm. What is everyone up to today? I straight up thought it was Monday today for like a good lot of the at work. I thought it was Monday, and then I came home and my dad's like, it's Tuesday, and I was like, how did I lose a day? It doesn't make any sense. Take it easy, cottage. Have fun at class. You thought it was me? I thought it was you! Dude, I just got my carrots back. That was epic. Hello, Choya! I love to see you again. How are you? Are you feeling better? You were feeling ill yesterday, right? I hope you're feeling better. And was able to go to school today. Bro, I got another Twilight Jr. Twilight Jr. is just spitting out clones of ourselves. Monday, I was gonna ask you what you've been up to, but then I remembered that you just woke up. I just had a whole day. You're good? Aw, I'm glad to hear that, my guy. I've done so much today. I've been very productive. Well, productive. I've just done a lot. Oh my god, it is! It's got this shaved mane! Oh! I worked 6 hours this morning, 6 a.m. to 12. That sucked ass. And then I came home. I downloaded 200 songs into my phone thing. That was fun. And then I took the dogs out and I tried to fly my kite, but there was no wind. It was very sad. I got it up. There was a little bit of wind. I got it up a bit, but it died. And it was so annoying because it was snowing as well. We were having these like 5 minute spurts of snow. So I thought, ooh, with the snow, it'll be like a storm. But it was just pathetic snow. I was so upset. So I just walked my dogs around and went home. Show us your favorite horse nation. I've been busy with school and my new car. You got your car? Dude, is it epic? Can you go super fast? be safe on those roads. No, listen. It wasn't 200, okay? At first, I was downloading these one by one, but through very legal means, I've been able to, in bulk, download them, but I won't go into it just in case. It is legal though, don't worry guys. Anyway, my favorite horse is Cedric. He is my small boy and I love him. I've had him since 2018. He is older than some people. He is 5 years old. If he was a human, he would be able to speak and would be going to primary school or kindergarten. I don't know. American? Or Twilight. I also really like Twilight. But if we go into like, well, I also like, then I'd probably be like all my other horses. Except Wolf. Don't really care for Wolf anymore. But he's still around because I can't keep bringing myself to get rid of him. I'll breed with this horse once. Ugh. Yeah, it's fun and very safe. That's good. Cedric is older than my cat.
That's so funny.
I know. I missed his birthday. So a couple of years ago, we got a potential, guys. It's brown horse, but it's magic harvest. Get out of here. Get out of my ranch. Disgusting. What was I talking about? I don't know. No idea. Did you add to friend? I'm not too sure what you mean by that. You can add me if you want. It's just my username is RuffyMew, same as my channel. You can add me. If you try to add me and it doesn't work, that means that my friends list are full. And let me know and I can clear some space. Look how pretty this horse is. I want this horse. Leopard Appaloosas are so pretty. But yeah. Also, Cedric was like one of the first horses that ever made me shit tons of money. He made me like 120k. And back then I was like, oh my god! And he has a medium tail as well. It's nuts. Why are there so many blacks? What? I'll probably stream for an hour or two. So I don't know how long I've been streaming for. I've been streaming for half an hour. So maybe till another hour and a half or something. I'm not entirely sure. That or until I need to eat or some. All my old racing horses are Leopard Appaloosas. Dude, I had an old racing... Oh, I had a horse. I don't think it was a racing horse. I think it was control. But I had him. I'll have to go look for him. It's so old, this horse. But it was one of my first horses, so, like, he stuck with me, you know? Here he is, my first Leopard Appaloosa Potter. I remember him. Because all of my G-dang horses back then are named after Harry Potter characters. Anyway. But yeah, I loved him. Even his 71 control, I loved him. I know. Don't diss Potter, okay? It was 2018. We didn't. It was probably 2017. I probably got him the summertime. I have to go already. I'm going to work. Aw. No worries, dude. I hope work's chill. Thank you so much for dropping by. It was lovely seeing you, my dude. Take it easy. This is our rabbi that has nice stuff. And it's 100-100. The thing is, when they say 100x100, does that mean that it has pot? Or does that mean that it is not a pot? I don't know. This is why I like going off of horses. Is this vampire's horse? Yeah. Because I will breed this horse. Actually, it has, like, no hearts. Monday, do you have a horse up that is no hearts that I can spend, like, 50k on? Because it's medium tail. If I'm gonna spend money, I'm sorry, Chris, but, like, I'm gonna spend money on a no heart horse. I want it to be a pretty dang good horse. Yeah. Okay. I breed with you're not. I don't know. Your dead-hearted horse. I don't think we have a name for that in the game. I would give you my CC black to breed my zero heart. That's okay, dude. I'm looking for a very specific type of horse. I'm looking for a good split speed stat that's got like 100 potential. Which I don't even have. Which is why I'm trying to get it. But Monday has some really good horses, so. Monday, I've always wondered, how can you afford to breed so many zero- Wait, I already asked you this. Because I asked you, how do you afford to breed zero heart? You said you breed with your own horses. I've already asked you this. Ignore me. Hello, Ghost. Love to see you, my guy. How are you feeling today? You feeling better? I literally was just talking to Choya. They dropped by, and they said they're feeling better. I was actually thinking about getting a, ooh, thank you. I was thinking about trying to get speed horses on, my alt so I can then do that. You can just save so much money doing that. I'm good, dude. Thank you for asking, my guy. Is it a black? What are the stats? I'm tired, dude. Here we go. Look at this bad boy. God damn. Wait, because of the new thingy, does this mean that if I breed this, I'm more likely to get a gray mane? Crusty. But yeah, I've been out and about today. I worked this morning, and then I took my dogs out, and I tried to fly my kite in the windiest freaking place in Europe. And yet there is no wind. It's so annoying. Thank you, yes. I'm glad you're feeling better. Were you able to go to school today? What am I looking for? I'm looking at like my list of horses lost. Okay. And Twilight also has a... What do you think of the new blonde boy added hair? I love it. Oh my god. The new hairs are so good. I think everyone can agree, honestly. Especially the girl one. Everyone loves that one. I like the boy one as well because it looks like K-pop hair. I literally can be V from I'll just get it up. I'll just go get it. You know V from BTS when he was blonde that one time? Yeah, now I can be that. So blonde. It's not quite the same, but it's similar. But yeah, it's like it's very e-boy. Here, look at him. I can now be this man. It's perfect. Anyway, Nah, I still feel sick. Devastating. Hope you don't get a Grammy. Wait, Monday, you feel ill? You're feeling ill? I didn't realize. It's good that you're able to do them online, though. Because you still have to go, bro. There was, I can't remember, I think it was ASCII. ASCII in my guild, she hates the new blonde male hair. She was like, she called me an uncle or something, like an ugly uncle. And I was like, what are you on about? Needless to say, you've been feeling sick since yesterday? Well, I'm sorry to hear that. I hope you're feeling better. I hope you're able to get lots of sleep, because sleep is the best way to feel better. I got on the leash the other day, opened gift boxes, and bought the new hair. And then I logged off. Yep, that's about it. That is most people's playing leash. I guess maybe I might be able to play again. That'd be good. I'll probably be streaming. I'm trying to stream when I would just like usually play Alicia. But it's so funny because I'm like, I'll stream like how I usually just play Alicia. Like there's not gonna be, cause I've been recording all my play sessions anyway. I thought I might as well just stream just for content for my main thing. And then as soon as I start streaming, I'm breeding loads. I've not bred this much in months. And now when I'm streaming, I'm breeding loads. Cause people like watching the breeding, bro. For some reason. It was so funny. Monday, yesterday, when I was streaming, like I had like 10 people watching me, and then as soon as I started racing, went down to like 5. No one wants to watch the speed content. I want to watch the speed content. When I see other people streaming, especially Matt or Speed, even Magic's one sometimes I'll watch. Sometimes. Yeah, I think someone might have asked me if I was gonna play Magic, and I was like, no. I played Magic the other day, because for some reason I had the inclination to do all the achievements, and I looked at all the Magic achievements and Aiden went, oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I got something. Look, this horse is somewhere in that horse's lineage. I can feel it, because you like this, and it's somewhere in there. Nasty, nasty, nasty. It's fun to watch, that's fair. I mean, people like watching it. It's got shave though. I'm happy the snow is gone. Me too, dude. I say that and for some reason where I live, the temperature dropped to like last night and today. It's been freezing, it was so cold when I went to work this morning. And we got snow. It was whack. So, you know, we're getting March snows, which is not the first time that we've had one. Like, a couple of years ago, it was a good few years ago, it was, like, March, and we got, like, a foot of snow, which is a lot. It's a lot. We don't usually get snow at all. So, a foot of snow was, like, it's pretty hefty. We feel just got more snow yesterday. Oh, no. I know, snow is just annoying. Like, it's fun to look at first, but, like, it makes doing everything difficult. Like, you can't, like, walk. You can't really walk anywhere easily. And, like, cycling is hard, and I cycle everywhere, and even driving can be, like, a dangerous to do and stuff. It's just annoying. Yeah, I can't wait for it to start warming up. And the days have finally become longer as well. Because where I live, it's quite north, and so in the winter it starts getting it starts getting dark around like 3 or 4 at our darkest. It really sucks. It's really hard to be dark all the time. But now it's finally getting light. I mean, we just had the equinox. Or did we have the equinox? I think the equinox is soon. Yeah, the equinox is at the end of March. So that's fun. If anyone doesn't know, equinox is when the sun, the daytime and the nighttime are the same amount of time. So basically, the sun rises and sets at 7. For me, at least. I know it because it's a pagan holiday. But yeah, winter sucks. I'm just glad it's almost like we're out of the hardest parts of winter. Bro, I spent so much money on your horse. I'm sorry. I'm gonna breed it once more, and then I'm done. I'm cutting myself off. This is bad. I'm gonna race. Does anyone wanna race with me? I think I'm gonna do some dailies for some carrots. Another white, and it's not. This is the second white I got. Oh, it's good. It's really good stats too. Bundy, why did your horse give this to me? It's good. Monday. Why am I running Monday? what is it? It's like 100x94. I know. It's good stats. And it's born with good stats as well. It's gonna be shaved, long, thick. This is like, look at this. I got this almost identical horse here yesterday. How did I get two of these? They're so similar. Anyway, time to race off the pain. I've been playing a lot of Strongheart lately. Maybe I should play some more Renzo. Getting comfy. Oh, hi, Monday. Hi. Hello. Look how your horse is so pretty. I love that overall. Oh, you got the gold eyes too. That looks nice. Weren't those like one of the newer ones they added in? Well, let's get my dailies going. I guess I'll just do carrots today because I kind of need them. Bada bing, bada boom. Monday. Respond. I think Monday's AFK ring. I don't want to join this 7. Maybe I will. Money, let me know if you want to race. Wait, no, I don't want. No! Whale. I didn't even get my skills fixed. This is a devastation. Place your bets, kids. How many people will we lose watching from playing speed? If anyone wants to join me, let me know. I will gladly race the people. Damn it! I missed my strong heart already. I tried to slide in the air. This is a rough race. Oh my god. I've been like recording my play sessions and stuff, and I upload them on another channel. And I uploaded one this morning actually. It was the one I did last night because I was racing. And they usually get like 5 views maybe, because who the fuck is gonna watch some random people? It's a rough race. For real. But like, it doesn't. I don't really expect people to want to watch like 2 hours of a random person racing on Alicia, you know. But it got like 40 views, and it was like, what? And of course, it's the one video where I forgot I left my mic on, so I'm just like, you can hear my keyboard throughout the whole time, and I don't think I say anything yet. I tried to like look over the video, but there's a chance I might yell or something in it. Or maybe it's just my keyboard, who knows. But it was strange. I'm sorry. Alright, I'm leaving this room. Monday! I'm gonna DM. Monday, do you wanna race? Question mark, please. Oh, am I gonna win this? So close. Do you want to race? Monday. Oh my god, this person messaged me and I totally forgot. Today I did 120. This person did, oh my god. Okay, so I was helping this person with an achievement and they told me they did 120 races. In one day, they race 120. What? That doesn't even make any sense. That doesn't even make any sense. All right, I'm making a new room for us. Hello. You're on December. What stats is that horse again? I've been crying not being able to play Genshin. Devastating. Oh, sorry, this person. Once I raced for 12 hours straight. Oh my god, I've never raced that long. I mean, I've raced for like, I mean, I played Alicia like all day. This horse is red, so. You're like, calm down. But I don't think I've ever raced for 12 hours. Get out of here. Stop pushing me, bro. Stop pushing me. Sorry. I'm starting ranking season. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. That explains it all, dude. The grind you have to do to get from gold to plat is nuts. It's crazy how many people do it. And it's crazy that I've done it. I mean, I was... I was streaming when I was doing it as well. It's just so much racing you have to do. Bro, this is why I struggle to stream and race, because I can't really focus on races when I stream. Or else I would have to just not talk, just be like dead silent. And so my racing sucks ass. Let's see. I don't like this side because I don't really know where they are. I got the egg, but they're getting reset tomorrow, so. I have so many eggs, too. It was really funny, I was playing with this person who was, a newer player. We were telling them, like, how eggs work and stuff. And they were like, we told them, like, oh, by the way, your eggs get reset every week. And they're like, what? They're like, but I collected so many. It's like, yeah, they go away. That's funny. Hey, God sent here. Or someone from God sent here. Maybe I should play the Fat Rat music for good old times. So I used to listen to Fat Rat music all the time when I was streaming.
It's just on copyright and it's good racing music.
Either that or Dynasty Warriors, but Dynasty Warriors is a bit intense. Oh! Get out of here! Get out of here, Monday! Get out of here, Monday! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Yeah, yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, wasted my chain. Rip! Oh my god, barely. I don't know how on earth I managed that, but we managed it. Disappear. Cause like sometimes they'll like race loads and you can see your full stack of them, like full stack Minecraft eggs. Or, like your full page of them, and then they just go away. Man, I chained it. It's so funny because like half the time I'll try to do the spin and then sometimes I just do it randomly on accident. The intense is real. This person. I like how they responded with slash awe. Also, I just really need to come see my gross floor. About like a receipt and shit over there. Oh my god, I look away for 1 second and there's a bunch of people here. Oh my god, we almost got an 8 room. An 8 out of 8 room. And speed. Unreal, dude. Oh, Lord have mercy, it's Market Street. Alright, we're gonna have to focus for this one, boys. It's gonna get intense, it's gonna get real. Monday just said, oh my god. My posture is correct for this one. Oh, get out of here, Monday! Fuck! I fucked it up so hard. Oh no. Why can I not slide when I have a fucking booster? That was rough. What is happening? Why do my slides suck today? Alright, well, hopefully we can just get some clean. I am not connecting these slides at all. Can we? Play Alicia like a normal person? Please? Finally, a booster 5. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, this is going so badly. I was so ready for it. To bring it to. Oh my god. Yeah.
this? What is... I'm slipping and sliding all over the place. And my horse got injured. Oh my god, I thought that was the last lap too. Monday, you don't even want to know what happened that race, dude. You don't even want to know. That was rough. That was probably the worst I've ever done on Market Street in like a few months. It was horrible. But anyway, moving on. I can see you struggling. I'm gonna heal my horse, be right back. I like Market Street. I've been getting pretty good at it. But that was not it, Chief. That was not it. I can do better than that, I swear. I got nervous. I'm on camera. I got nervous and it was I'm still nervous apparently. Hold on guys, sorry. I'll be back Monday. Don't let them go without me. I just gotta, we gotta get Cinders up to par so I can have a cute pose when I race, when I finish. For some reason, the third plate never goes through, which is annoying. Oh, there it goes. Alright, we're ready. Fuck. Oh, we're good. Thank you. Oh my god, are we gonna get an 8 out of 8 room with ease? No. I just want Carnival, bro. I played Atkins Desert so many times the other day. It was ridiculous. Because this person needed help with this, with like a finishing achievement. And so they played this one because it's the shortest map apparently, or it's one of the shortest, which means I played it like a shit tons. We got reward king boys, redemption. Red Dead Online. Red Dead Redemption is my middle name if I can slide like a normal person. Oh, I forgot Monday knew how to do that. God damn it. I thought, oh, it's fine. There's no advance, so I have the high ground. But no, never mind. I forgot. Monday just knows how to do that. It's fine. We're still keeping up. Chain, dude. My first lap was so good. Hello, Shoya. Welcome back. It's lovely to see you. I hope your class was epic. But did you have a class? Or that was someone else, wasn't it? I apologize if it was. I lose track of people. But I hope it was epic, whatever you were doing. And I'll read you the message in a second. I'm trying. I had the worst race of my life, the one before this one. Oh, you finished your workout! Skip half the steps because I'm lazy, but you made it! You did half of it, that's what counts. You put yourself out there. I hope you feel energized from all that working out. We got third though, which is not terrible. What's a good time for this race? I got 1:44 and a good time for it is 1 It's 139 to 144, 145. Was I in the good time? Was 144 a good time? Let's go! Absolute win, boys. Absolute wins. Thank you. Monday said I did good. We had a redemption. Let's go. Oh my god. Bro, after I finish a race, I always look at the times you put on, and like 99% of the time, it's never within the times, so it's cool I got that on stream. Absolutely killing it, bruv. Absolutely killing it. Alright. Oh my god. If I can connect this chain. Nope. I tried to boost immediately, but I couldn't connect the chain because I suck. Please, thank you. Oh, you were so close from not getting those boosters Monday. I was on your ass, bro. And I'm gonna mess this one up too. That's fun. Getting to play Rezo and getting better at it is hard. Why do we have these, like, people in here that don't race? I'm slipping and sliding, bro. We're slipping and sliding all over this map. This will get it. Maybe if I run in the right place. Run, boy. Wasn't terrible. 147. Wait, 143 or 148? What? Am I getting good times right now? Hello? I thought I was a bad speed player, but what if I'm actually good at speed? What? Big vibes, bro. The biggest of vibes. We're big chilling right now. And we have like 12 people watching. What's good, my dudes? I hope you all like speed. It's pretty epic. Do you play speed? Comment down below. Do you play speed or magic? My chain. Ugh! Oh my, nope. We were so close. I prefer ketamine over speed. I have found speed does it somewhere, but. Horseshoes. But yeah, if anyone wants to see what Rezo does, basically when I got like one boost out of two horseshoes. When if you don't have any Rezo, you get like a fraction of that, which is good. Yeah. I tend to chart start my chains like a lot earlier than I should. Ah! How did I miss that? I start my chains a lot later than I should. Which means it kind of messes up my times, and that's why Monday always beats me. Is the one sole reason. Just kidding. But I'm trying to fix that, and that's why my chains aren't connecting loads right now. Because, I'm not used to it. Woo. 203 on Dwarf Harbor. Yeah, I'm way out. You want like 150 to 159 for that. 203 ain't that cheap. Wish I could do, but it's too hard. I always get time over. Yeah, it really sucks starting out speed, but it's fun. It's fun to get good at dope. I like watching people play speed, but I suck at it. I like magic even though I'm Australian. Good day, mate. Hello. The condensation, sorry. is too fast, too speedy. Plus I run into stuff a lot. Oh, thank God it's the same map. I didn't change my skills. Yeah, it's funny you say that because whenever I play magic, I'm like, it's so slow. Why is everyone right next to me? It's too slow. Can we like pick up the speed a little bit? That's how I feel. So it's funny that you think or you feel that it's too fast. Oh my God. I'm losing it. Oh, we're good. We got it. We picked it up. Maybe. Nope. If I get I slowed down so I could get one out of four. There was four possibilities and I missed all of them. That's fun. I'm gonna read the chat in 2 seconds, I guess. I'm just gonna finish this race. Because my brain can only do so many things. So yeah, I really should be starting my thing down there. Oh, what am I doing? Should start my chain back there, but I tend to start it at the next jumps. Because I like having a cushion. I like having a safety of like one boost. So I know where I'll start the chain. But it messes up my timings. Ow. Oh, I accidentally went that shit. Slide. We got it, boys. Even worse time than before. Let's go. Anyway. I prefer playing magic because speed is so fast and complicated. I crash into walls all the time in magic and I cannot take turns. Yeah. So if I play speed, I think I will just kiss wall constantly. Yeah. Oh, is vampires here? Our boy vampires is here. Let's go. What's good, Chris? Yo. Slash star. Chris. Slash star. Cute. Yeah. The walls in Alicia are so amazing. I can't help running it. It's good to try to practice your slides because sliding is very important and like a lot of the skills that you need for speed, if you're good at them, it can help you be better at magic too. But I have no idea how to help or advise you how to get better, because I've kind of known how to slide for like 5 years, so I have no idea how to get better. It's a redemption. Solid first lap. Call it solid first lap. Absolute wins, boys. Absolute wins. Absolute wins. Oh, fuck! Okay, that's gonna be a slight dent in our situation. That's fine. So funny, the music is like so chill right now, and I'm like on the edge of my seat. All right, booster 4. That's good. That's good. The aim is to get a booster 5 chain every lap, and I've only got that once, so that's fine. Turn. No. Lord. We've got 15 people watching. I got distracted. I saw my viewer count go up. 144 though. That's better than before. Definitely better than my other one we did before. And it's 2 seconds faster than the peak of the ideal time. So I'll take it, bro. Hot rocks. I think Market Street has gotta be the most intense map for speed. Especially if you play with Monday. It's just... It's the time. Hello, Autumn! Welcome back! We're playing speed now. Yes. Also, this person is called Spirit. And, oh, they're gone. But for a split second, oh, they're back. Hello. I thought they were Sprite. I thought they were my friend's Spirit. And they are not, I don't think. But yes, we're playing speed, and I'm playing with my friend Monday. Monday's really good. And also my other friend Vampires, and Vampire's also very good. He's playing on a non-pot horse right now. Like a crazy person. Marcus Reeves scares me at magic and speed. True. Bro, I played it. Yeah. I played it. Oh my god. I played it the other day in magic and I just iced people. It was so fun. Also, it's really fun to play because I can take the corners super tight. And so my riding lane is just better than everyone else's. It's good stuff. It's good soup. Alright, this is another very intense map. So we gotta fucking focus, boys. Bro, they all went for that. Oh, thank god. Get out of my way, bro! I don't even know who you are. I don't even know who that was. I thought it was Vampire, but it wasn't. I should have gone for the horseshoes, but I always forget I'm playing Gyozo. Bro, where was I going, dude?
Where have my chains?
I hit a tree. I love how if you go up that thing a different way, you can hit a tree. And you just hear like this tiny little thud. It's very strange. I'm not even doing that badly, and I'm in last place. That just shows how good this game is. Let's go, boys. GG. That map is so fun to play because I know how to do it. And when you know how to do it, it's so satisfying because it's really easy to keep the chains. I say that when I mess up my second chain like every single time, but it's fine. It's fine. Let's see, what time did I get? I think I got like 207. And the good time you want for that is 204 to 208. Not bad. Not bad at all. Thank you. Hello, Tiger. Love to see you, my guy. We're trying, bro. We're trying. I'm definitely peaking right now. I was doing really bad earlier, but we're good. Not too shabby. I think Silk Soap is probably my best map, if I would have to pick one. For a while it was Market Street, but I do think it's that one just because I know the chains quite well. Bruh. I think we're all on Rezo right now. On this strong heart map. Lord have mercy. We're struggling out here, dude. What? Dude, I don't have TikTok, so I have literally not a clue what you're talking about. I blame you for that. It was totally wasn't your fault, but I blame you. So I love that. Go, Ruffy, go. I appreciate that. I feel it, bro. It's Chris Pine, dude. That does sound very cursed. Is that just playing in your head on repeat? The fact that we've consistently had an 8 room is insane to me. Am I just playing speed at the right time? Is this when everyone is on? That must be the case, because this is whack. Should I put on some more exciting music? Is Persona like a good chill, or do we need like the Fat Rat or something? Make me feel nostalgic. Use the same video I used to play every time. Oh god, the dubstep. My skills. Okay, they're fine. Hopefully the sound is fine. You're gonna go? No worries, dude. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. It was so good to see you, my guy. Take it easy. Wait, is this the same game? Yeah, I'm playing the same game. So the game, this Alicia Online, is primarily a racing game, and it just has like horse stuff too. I feel like my audio is really loud. I'm gonna turn this down. It's basically Mario Kart, but you have to take care of your cart. That makes sense. This person is struggling. Okay, that was so much fucking better. What the fuck? Why am I up here with Monday? What happened? What? I think they ran into something. I did not think I was gonna make that jump. I was gonna hit that wall again. I fucking killed it. I absolutely killed it. The fat rat made me play better. I understand why I used to listen to this song. Hold on, I'm just gonna check the volume real quick. I used to listen to this song. Yeah, the audio's fine. And my horse died? My horse died. I'm coming back. Is Rapture in here too? Also, I don't know if you can tell, but I have a section. And I think my game is dead, bro. I have a section in my friends called Speed Peeps. And I just, every single speed player I can find, Monday go without me. Hello, Kai. How are you, my dude? My game died. Hold on. Oh, it got stuck. But yeah, I just collect people who play speed. So I can get people to, look how bad my chat looks here. Why does it look like that? That's hilarious. You just woke up? Well, I hope you slept well. We're playing some epic Alicia Online. Epically. We were breeding earlier and we got like nothing, I think. It was because we were breeding for speed horses. So, you know, the chances of getting something actually good is much slimmer. But I got this horse yesterday. Look at this, cheesecake. Ooh, beautiful. It's making me hella money, bro. And that's what we like to see. It is squished. I was up late last night playing Red Dead 2 with a friend. As what's the word? What am I trying to say? As expected? I don't know. What were you doing on Red Dead? I want to play more Red Dead. I always like want to play more Red Dead because it's such a beautiful game. It's nice to just be in. Listen, someone named it Cheesecake. I can't remember exactly who, but I on stream someone named it. I think it was Choya. Do not diss Cheesecake. And they named it Cheesecake because they were eating Cheesecake. And I now want cheesecake.
You're making our characters look like Eskimo.
Love that. I thought you were like, yeah, we were doing bounties or something. But no. It's fun to play dress up, though. I wish the clothes weren't so expensive. I wish having horses in it wasn't so expensive. Because, like, I always get nervous whenever I have the bill for my stable. I'm like, oh. I'm like, oh, God. I'm not making any money. But it's not too bad. I just like selling stuff. I'm not very good at the bounties. $21K to $7K. Yeah, that's how it goes. Also, 21K. How the heck did you even get 21K? That's impressive. This person looks like a very good player. They've even got a raccoon. And raccoon, people who have raccoons always are very good players, as you can see. Broke era at 7K. Wait, this is Red Dead, right? This is Red Dead money. How did you get 21K on Red Dead? I've never had close to 1,000. That's very impressive. Rich in every game. We lost heroin in the war. That's so funny. Trying to be epic right now. Work? How do you have so much money in Red Dead, Tiger? Oh, take care, Autumn. Thank you so much for dropping by. It was lovely talking to you, my guy. But like, seriously, what? Am I just poor? For no real reason? How do you make so much money? Is it bounties and shit? Playing for 4 years? Ah, that'll be it. That'll do it. I started my chain so fucking early, dude. I want to play more Red Dead, but like I said, I just don't really know what to do in it. Because, like, I'm not very good at bounties. I think that's the issue. And I don't have enough money to buy any of the professions, which I think is where most of the gameplay is, I'm guessing. I don't know. I'm talking about online as well, not the other or the main game. Get out of here, Chris. Get out of here. Up in my fucking zone, dude. We can play together. Fuck it. That'd be funny. I streamed the first time I ever played Red Dead Online. It was so funny. I was so emotionally attached to Scrawny Nag. Well, Monday stole my shoes, so I guess I'm losing this race. 207! Not too bad, not too shabby. Even though I think I did better before. I think I did like 203 or something. I'm dying out here. For real. I think I hit my peak and now we're kinda going a bit lower again. We're creating movie scenes for movie videos. That's fun. I love making music videos. I was gonna make another one for Alicia. I just haven't done it yet. but I made an Animal Jam remake of this Animal Jam music video from like 10 years ago, and I made it in Alicia, and it was so fun. It was so good. I want to make more. Not the scrawny nag. I know. I kept accidentally launching him off of fucking cliffs as well, and so they. The people I was playing with Inky Bat as well, you know, and she kept having to heal my horse. It was so sad. I felt terrible. Oh my god! Almost hit that wall. Alright, guess we're going this way. Get out of here, bro. Out of here, dude. Oh, thank god. Did not think I was gonna get that boost. Yeah, Inky was so fun to play with. I don't know if she does she still upload YouTube Alicia videos? Cause I know she used to stream and stuff, and her models are really cool. Wow. Monday. Stop being so good at the game, bro. My arm hurts, that's how you know. Ooh, that's how you know I've been playing for a while. Oh my gosh. My arms. Ooh. Absolutely jam it. I'm not too sure how long I'll keep streaming for, honestly. I'll probably just keep racing and then I'll probably get off soon, cause yeah, I might hop off on Mondays, hopping off. Just cause I'm feeling the Alicia fatigue. No, she doesn't seem to just be an SSO. But when I was there, she streamed SSO. Damn. Yes. Well, I'm glad she's still stream, like, uploading. So get out of here, Monday. Get out of here. I haven't talked to her in ages. I wanted to ask, what is his name? Oh my god, Dennis! I wanted to ask Dennis if he wanted to do an Alicia clap with me. But I was too scared. Wait, why am I going this way? I'm going this way. Because he helped me with my Animal Jam music video. I thought it'd be fun. But... and he occasionally would play Alicia. So... oh! Oh no! Yeah, the Star Stable YouTuber, Dennis. Though I've not really kept up much of... I've not really been up to date with like the Star Stable Alicia YouTube community. I used to be quite in it. I don't know why I didn't do Booster 6 for that, but okay. But... I've not really been watching a lot of YouTube, or I've been trying my best not to watch lots of YouTube lately. I've been kind of into trying to get off screens. Which is one reason why I don't really make YouTube videos anymore. But I still play Alicia, so... might as well make content over me doing that. That was not terrible. 153, what's a good time for this map?
150. We were close. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, were you there when we did the ammo jam thing? It was fun. I completed my dailies too, which is pretty epic. They're pretty epic. Ooh, I think we're gonna do a couple more races and I'm probably gonna head off because my back hurts from sitting. Look at this, I'm getting sore from being a gamer, dude. Much gaming. I'm streaming for like an hour and a half too, which is a pretty good time. I must talk to you. It is kind of threatening. Thomas, I must talk to you. Hey, that's what happens when you complete your dailies. He's trying to give you your daily reward thing. Oh, Amos City, let's go. I feel like Alicia never gives me Amos City. Like in the random maps, I like never see this map. And whenever I complain about how bad the random is sometimes, I'll be like, you like Amos City? Because we never fucking play it. This room, this racing room, is insane. We've got like Monday who's just tilted, and there's me trying my best, and there's this person as well. And there's Chris too. I guess we're all kind of tilted. Oh, let's go, boys. Rip my perfect booze. Hello! Lovely seeing my guy. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, we're playing some speed. I won't be alive for too much longer, but we're chilling. I was breeding earlier as well, so. I'm afraid you missed the braiding section of the stream. So I'm trying to save my money and not go completely broke. I don't really know how to do Amos City. This is a confusing map for me. I realized like recently that my chain is a bit weird on this map. Right now, I'm just confused. Oh, that was good though. Why are you guys so slow? Why are you so slow? Oh, it's because my chain's weird. I just. Yoink! Rolling smoked. Never stand a chance. Get absolutely destroyed. Absolutely rolled. Oh, please! 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 Absolutely rolling smoke. I am a god speed player. Never underestimate me. I don't know. Let's go. GG. Act cool, guys. Act cool. Hello, Joya. Welcome back. I don't know if you left. Did you leave? Are you just chilling? I'm sorry. That was part of that one. You came just in time, Choya. Perfect. Oh, Amos City again. I don't know if I'll be able to get that one again, but I'll take my win when I got it. Redemption arc. True. See, Monday, you're plummeting right now, and I'm peaking. And I'll just cut my losses. I don't know if that's the right phrase for what I'm trying to say, but. You know what I mean, I think. Get out of here, dude. Bro. What is this music? It's like an instrumental version. We're focusing really hard though, let me tell you. Let me tell you. sorry. It's always really funny when people run into the walls. Oh, my chains are weird. My chains are weird. My chains are weird. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull off what I did last time. But it was fun. Oi-ya. Oi. Not quite, but still good. So second, I'm happy with that. Who owns that voice when you jump? Not a clue, my guy. If you're asking, thank you for the races Monday. Smoking that fiction pack. Now I'm absolutely. Yeah, I just went to get some food. That's fair. I think I might do like a couple more races and I might head off, but I'm sad that Monday's gone. I'll do like a couple more. I'm not too sure what you mean by Amos City again? What the fuck? Okay, I made a point that we never get Amos City and now we've got Amos City 3 times in a row. Alicia is trying to spite me right now. They've heard me and they're like, you want Amos City? We'll give you like a billion times. Yeah, I remember you. If you're asking like who the voice actor is, I have no clue. Not a clue, my guy. You'd have to go back to the original company who made Alicia and see if they like put it somewhere. But I've not seen any record of the voice actors and stuff. I could tell you who sang the song that plays the beginning of the game. I know that. I think. I know where to find it. But I don't know the voice actors. Like I said before, I have random ass knowledge about Alicia. Because I've dived down? I've divined? I've dived into a lot of the random ass shit to do with Alicia. Oh, I yoinked that person's face. Saws guy. The Fireman makes such banging ass music, dude. And it's so amazing that they're all copyright free as well. Like, we just be doing one for the gamers with that. Yoink! No! He yoinked it from me! I was gonna yoink it from him! Get out of here, Chris! Complains the RNG is broken and then the RNG is working in our favor. True. Bro, it heard me or something. It was weird. Alright, I'm gonna do one more and then I'm gonna head off, boys. Because I am tired and I want food. Bro, I'm fucking jamming, dude. I have 36 ranking though, which is like, I think the highest I've had in a long time. I've just been racing so much. If I race Magic Team, imagine how much I would have. Actually insane. Okay. True. But yeah, I still think, Monday, I don't know if you're still in chat, but I still think that we should try to make a thing where we get a bunch of like alt accounts and try to do carnival and try to make loads of gems because, like, it's so annoying when I'm back. I want gems, but I don't want to play magic for them. You heard magic, and I was speaking about it negatively. It was a negative speak of magic. No, I was just saying, that the best way to get gems is through carnival, and the best way to do carnival is through magic speed. Magic speed? Imagine magic speed! Oh! No, magic team. And I don't want to play it, so. What would magic team even entail? You would have two gauges. You would have boosts, and then you would have spells as well. So it would basically be magic, but you'd be going 100 miles per hour, or kilometers, whatever the fuck the thingy is in. Magic is great. Sure, buddy. Sure. Okay. Just kidding. You can like magic if you want. I'm glad you enjoy it. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. It would be like heaven or hell. It'd be, it's nuts. Bro, imagine. Oh my god. It would be insane. It would actually be insane. Because it's hard enough to try to manage one or the other, but then imagine trying to managing both. It'd just be impossible. And there'd be like that one player who's like really fucking good at it. Oh no, Chris is like on the wall. Bro, this song fucking slaps. I would turn it up if I could. Chris, why are you going that way? Oh, my phone. Run! Let's fucking go. Alright, I'm ahead. Thank you for the races. Z, do a flip. Let's fucking go. And my food is ready. Let's go, dudes. Epic wins. Thank you, everyone who was watching the stream. I really appreciate all you guys showing up. And Monday and everyone racing with me. It was lovely seeing you all. I'm hoping to stream pretty regularly. We will see how that goes, because sometimes I stream for like 1 week straight and then I never stream again, but we'll see. But yeah, thank you again. It was lovely seeing you all, and I'll see you all later. Bye, guys. I actually might not stream tomorrow. If I do, it will be at 3 a.m. for Americans, but we'll see. Okay, bye-bye.